beautiful Jupiter, Florida, as we officially open up the 2021 Professional Bowlers Association season, and we do it with a reinvigorated major. It is the PBA Players Championship. Qualifying for this tournament took place last week in five different regions across our country. The top five from each of those regions made their way here, so 25 of the world's best have descended upon the Florida Atlantic, and over the next 4 weeks, we will whittle that field down to five ahead of the final show. Today, we're determining the East region's finalist. Thrilled you're here with us today, Rob Stone and the Hall of Famer, Randy Peterson, with you. Here's your updated bracket. Our top two seeds are ready to go head-to-head now for the title.
I got lucky as hell
on here in the first.
Thank God I threw that slow.
Here's the great Wes Malott.
All right, Wes.
That's what you like to see.
The Wes and Wes show here in the final.
Looking for a streak here, two in a row.
That went straight through the face. Trouble.
This is season two. First event of the season two. The PBA East Regional Final in the stepladder bracket. As you saw in the beginning of the show anyway, they kind of said that, so I didn't even have to tell you.
Oh man, a big miss.
You just can't do that. It just kills your chances.
Looking for two straight here. Two for two. Already with the double, looking for a triple.
Someone is heating up.
There's a nine count. The eight pin gets picked up over 95% of the time by the pros on the tour. Eight pin goes down for the spare.
That's a nice strike after that open in the previous frame.
Looking for two in a row. Picks up six there.
Oh my God.
Solid effort, but no spare.
Yeah, that would have been a spectacular.
I don't know what
conversion
else you could do in that situation.
That's some pretty good pin action right there.
Looking to string it together here with two in a row. Here's the max scores if both players strike out.
Misses, but yes, strike. You just gotta laugh at that one.
Let's see what he can do here.
Infamous ringing 10.
Misses everything, and that's an open frame.
Thank you. good shot.
Now at two strikes in a row, will we see three?
We just might. Turkey. Good looking shot right there.
Going for the ham bone now, Randy.
Looking really good here. Nice streak going.
Another strike. Ham bone! To get the train rolling here with two strikes in a row. There he's 10 in the pit for the double. Hunting the turkey here with his next throw. You can see how the strikes have come on the left versus right lane. And the string keeps going.
Makes a nice shot there for a turkey.
Hunting the five bagger here.
Oh, man.
Not a great shot there. Went wide.
Almost got a break.
Yes. Our graphic here shows the potential max scores.
Damn!
Of target.
Oh, this changed shit. Okay, this is interesting.
Open frame after a tough split. Looking for the ham bone now.
It's starting to get hot in here.
It's only seven pins in the pit. Converts it easily. He's making his approach. That shot didn't work out at all.
No idea what happened there.
Mistake.
It really is, Rob. That's what happens when you lose concentration.
For the double here. And there's the double. Look open for three in a row now.
East Region champion. All right.
Thanks for watching PBA Pro Bowling 2023 here on this early Saturday morning. And we'll be back in a little while, probably play something else before bowling. But I'm going to take a shower and everything, and I'll probably be back a little later. Hopefully before bowling, we'll get something in, and then more later on tonight. We'll see you later. Thanks for watching.